Guys, welcome back to another episode, and today we are playing Minecraft, and I have been doing very well in Minecraft. What I was doing was, like, because I had a lot of people playing on this server, they were my friends, not like just random people. So the good thing about that is that these built their own creations. There's one of them, and then there's the other. Personally, but that has not come on here ever since. And this entire birch wood, not birch, oak wood. See that? That's mine. And over there, that's mine. These flying lava blocks are mine. I have taken over Mushroom Island with my house. Pretty much with what I've done, Mission Island is all mine. We just upgraded it a little. Okay. Very big world. That is the watchtower. If you come up here, this is going to be where we could get on the roof. But now we kind of use it to fend off spiders. That is how big the house is. But in this survival playthrough, you will see my house as we play through the game. So yeah, I'm not gonna give you a tour just to be cheeky. This chest, yeah. And then in here, let's go. And there's a lot of squids in these waters. Night vision and water breathing is the perfect match for seeing underwater. Okay. As long as it doesn't leave the bay. Right. I don't know. Here. Right. I authorize efficiency on these pickaxes, so can turn on creative. Yep, that's all. This was pretty much an iron. I'm interested in trying to. Ow! I'm get my sword out. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh. don't worry. Okay, so I'm gonna show you one moment. Does it sound good? Sorry, I have to cheat. I just really needed to close that so I can see. Spiders or creepers that come down in the night. Good night, everyone. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.